Hey guys, so this is just a quick vlog about one of my favorite things to eat, and that is rice, especially basmati rice, white rice. I eat rice every day. Why do I eat basmati rice every day? That's what some people ask me, and the simplest explanation is I don't know why. I really don't know. It's just something that I crave every day. Maybe it has to do with my past eating habits before I went vegan, because I was one of those crazy low carb people. Like, I wasn't promoting it, but I ate that way. And I was so weak at that time, but that's another video. I eat rice because I crave it every day. Every day my body tells me, please Nova, please can we make some rice today? I feel like eating rice. And that's what I do. I have a rice cooker for the microwave, and it takes 10 minutes to cook the rice, and it's so quick. While cooking the rice, most of the time I just cut some veggies or make some curry for the rice. And I just love rice. Maybe it's some vitamin in the rice, maybe it's just something my body craves, I don't know. But yeah, I think, I don't know how much rice I ate last month, but there was a month where I myself where I ate 5 kilos of rice, a bag of rice, in 1 month. And that's just something that happens when you eat rice every day. You need to buy a lot of rice, and we don't buy these small packages. We buy this rice, like 11 kilos, 5 kilos, 10 kilos. For me, rice tastes amazing. Every rice has a special taste. My favorite is basmati rice. The consistency, the smell, the taste. I love everything about rice, and that's why I eat it quite often. Every day. And if you're one of those rice lovers and rice loving, admiring people, stay tuned for a very quick recipe. I found it somewhere on the internet. It was something called like a lazy people sushi bowl. I hope you enjoy my channel. If you do, please watch all my videos. There are plenty of videos coming up. I have thousands and hundreds of ideas. The only complicated thing is that I need to find a way of making those ideas to actions and bring them to real life and make something cool out of it. That's the only struggle I have. And I still have 50 videos which are not edited, but they're like original stuff I filmed. It's on my computer or on my SD cards and USB sticks. But don't worry, this YouTube channel will not die, or I will not disappear. I have so many things I want to share with the world and the people who like what I do. So